हेलो माय डियर चिल्ड्रेन, आई वेलकम यू ऑल अगेन टू द वर्चुअल क्लासेस पावर्ड बाय जेट किड्स इंटरनेशनल स्कूल पुसद टू आर वर्चुअल क्लास वन। आर सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश ग्रामर एंड टुडेज आर टॉपिक इज नंबर 4, वन एंड मोर देन वन। सो चिल्ड्रेन, इन टुडेज वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टेक योर रिविजन ऑफ टॉपिक नंबर 4 ऑफ इंग्लिश ग्रामर, दैट इज वन एंड मोर देन वन। सो वी विल स्टार्ट विद दिस पोयम। इफ यू हैविंग योर टेक्स्ट बुक, एज यू कैन सी ऑन पेज नंबर 24, येस ऑन दिस पेज नंबर वी कैन सी ब्यूटिफुल पिक्चर, वी कैन सी पोयम। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल रीड दिस पोयम। कम टू द विंडो माई बेबी विथ मी एंड लुक एट द स्टार्स दैट शाइन ऑन द सी। देयर आर 11 little stars that play bo peep with 4 little reindeers far up in the sky, and 2 little frogs cry nip nip nip. I see a dear baby that should be asleep. Children, this is a poem. Okay, so this is a like a lullaby as we learnt in our English course book. So children, we will see this. First of all, I am going to explain you first stanza of this poem. So let's get started. Read this poem. Again we will read first stanza. Come to the window, my baby with me, and look at the stars that shine on the sea. Here, as we can see, this picture is very beautiful. In this picture we can see mother is here, then her baby is there. Now this mother, she is saying to her baby that, baby, come to the window with me, come to the window with me and look at the stars that shine on the sea. What she want to show her child, her baby? She want to show the stars that shining on the sea. So that's why she is saying, come to the window, my baby with me, and look at the stars that shine on the sea. As we can see in this picture, yes, we can see moon, we can see stars. Okay, so many things we can see. Now, next one. There are 11 little stars that play bo peep with 4 little reindeers far up in the sky. And 2 little frogs cry nip nip nip. I see a dear baby that should be asleep. Children, now see this picture and understand what this mother want to show her child, her baby. She is showing that there are 11 little stars. Yes, count these stars, children. Yes. How many stars are there? So there are 11 stars. Yes, we can see 11 little stars. And what they are doing there? That play bo peep. It means they are playing hide and seek. Do you know this game, hide and seek? So these stars are playing hide and seek with 4 little reindeers. As we can see in this picture, reindeers are also here. Yes, reindeers. This is a animal, as we can see here. Now these 11 little stars playing game, playing this bo peep with 4 little reindeers. Getting? We are far up in the sky, as we can see in the sky, which is far up from us. So these all things here we can see. This mother, she want to show her baby. Getting? Now next, and 2 little frogs cry nip nip nip. Children, here frogs also here. Now frogs are crying and their sound is nip nip nip. I see a dear baby that should be asleep. Now here mother, she want to make her baby sleep. Okay, so she want to see her baby that should be asleep. Okay, So in this way, we have seen this poem. Hope you got this very well, children. Now move to next portion. Yes. Now we are looking naming words can be names of one or more than one person, place, animal or things. Now we are looking, children, one and more. Now as we read, naming words can be names of one or more than one person, place, animal or thing. As we know, what is mean by naming word? So naming word, it means name of person, name of place, name of animal or name of thing also. So naming words can be name of one or more person, one or more place, one or more animal or one or more thing. Okay, some examples are here, like see, one star, it means only one. Two stars, see right side, two stars, like we can see more than one, so that's why two stars. Next picture, we can see one girl. Now next, three girls are here, so now it we can see here more girls are here, so how many girls are here? Three girls. Then see the picture, cat, one cat. Then four cats are here. How many cats are there? Four cats are here. Okay, it means more than one. So children, naming words can be name of one or more than one person, place, animal or thing. Okay, one or more than one person, place, animal or thing. So children, in this way we have seen some examples that how naming word names one or more than one person, place, animal or thing. So children, as we have seen, left side one star, one girl, one cat. Right side we have seen that two stars, three girls, four cats. Now right side we can see more. Now children, to make more, what we did, we add s to the naming word to show more than one, okay, or many. So what we did, children, to make it, do you know singular or plural? One, it means singular. One, it means single or singular. And right side, many, it means plural. Okay, many, it means plural. So children, what we did, we add s at the end of this word, star at the end of the word, we add s and we made it stars. Girl, one girl. Now plural or many or more of these girls, we add s and make it girls. Then cat, we add s and make it more, cats. Okay, so children, to make it more, to make it many, what we have to do, we have to add s at the end of the word. Okay, getting? So children, see more information about this one and many. We usually add s to the singular noun to form plural noun. So children, as I told you, one, it means singular. Okay, one, it means singular, and many, it means plural. So children, what we do, we add s to the singular noun to form plural noun. Okay, so we add s to one, to singular noun, and then we make plural. For example, see the cup, cups are here, cup plus s. So children, as you can see here on the screen, add s and we make it plural, cup plus s, cups. Okay, cup plus s is equal to cups. So we add s to this singular noun cup and we make it plural. Okay, see this picture, singular, first of all see, there is only one cup. Now after adding s, now how many cups are there? Four cups. So that is why we add s. Now it made cups. Getting, children? So in this way we add s and we make it plural. Getting? Now look at this table. This table is, you can see on page number 25. It is in your textbook itself. Okay. So look at this table. See one, then many. In one we can see one window, one star, one baby, one frog. Many we can see two windows, many stars, three babies, two frogs. So children, one it means singular. One it means singular. In singular we can see word single. Okay. So one window. To make it plural, we add s. Like one window, two windows. We add s at the end of this window. Now it became windows. One star. To make it many, we add s at the end of this word star. Now it becomes stars. Then one baby. So now see here three babies. Now at the end of the word baby we can see y. When there is a y, so we have to add ies. We have to add ies. Okay. So now we can see baby, babies. Plural or many of baby, babies. One frog. Many, in many we can see two frogs. We add s at the end of this word frog. Getting children? Now fill in the blanks by adding s to the naming words. Now some examples are here. So one and many. These examples you can see on page number 25. One, one frog, one lion, one car. Okay. Many, three frogs. See the picture for your understanding. Pictures are also here. Okay. So one frog. So three frogs. In many we can see three frogs. In one, one lion. Now make many. Now we can see two lions are here. So what we will do here? We will add s. So now it becomes two lions. Two lions. We add s at the end of this word. Then one car. In one we can see one car. But here in many we can see four cars. Okay. So to make it many, what we will do? We add s to this car. Now it became cars. Getting? So in this way we have seen this exercise. Hope you are getting, children. Now see next one. As you can see this on page number 26. We also add es to naming words to show more than one. Look at these naming words. Children, sometimes we add es also. Okay. We add es also to the naming words to show more than one. Like, see, one bush, two bushes. Here, see the end of this word bush. 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 When there is a h, so at that time you have to add es, then it will become plural. It will become more or many. One bush, two bushes. So we have to add es when there is a h at the end of the word. So you have to keep this in your mind. Getting? Now see one bus. Here two buses. When there is a s at the end of the word. See what is the spelling of bus? B-U-S, bus. So at that time also you have to add es and we can make it many or more. Okay. One bus, two buses. Naming words can stand for one or more than one. When a naming word shows more than one thing, we add s or es to it. So children, naming word stands for one or more than one. So When a naming word show more than one thing, so at that time what we do? We add S and ES also. Okay. To make it more, to make it plural naming word, we add S or ES at the end of the word. Getting children? So in this way, we have seen one and many. Getting? Now see. Example, like box. When we add ES, when there is a X at the end of the word. For example, box. Box plus ES. So, many is boxes. Many is boxes. Getting children? What we did here? We add ES because X is, yes, we can see BOX, box is the spelling of box. Yes. So, see the end of the word X. So, at that time we have to add ES, then it became yes. Plural or more or many. See, one box, singular, it means one. Box adding ES. Now we can see 1, 2, 3, 4. Four box. So children, now we will add ES. Now it becomes boxes. Getting? So in this way, children, we learned about one and more. So children, we learned poem also here. So as we can see here, plural of star is stars. Plural of star is stars. Then reindeers, reindeers also more. Okay, one reindeer. Here are four reindeers. Okay, here are four reindeers. So here we add S. Then frog, one frog. Then we add S. Now it becomes yes, many. So frogs. So in this way, children, we learned in this video about one and more than one. Hope you got this very well. So go through it, children. You have to go through it and you have to solve the exercise which has given here. Okay, so children, take care, go through it.